Here is the fastest way to remove pimples on face very easily. Yes, this remedy is proven and been popular already. You will get instant magical result with this process. There is several effective ways by which the pimples can be removed permanently. All these processes are completely natural and make your skin look beautiful, clean and healthy. Number 1. Honey. Honey is a natural source of antibiotic which can easily increase the healing process of your skin. Dip a cotton ball in honey and dab on the pimples. Leave it for 5 to 10 minutes and wash the face with warm water. Number 2. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil works amazing for treating pimples. It is located with antibacterial properties which fight and prevent the bacteria which leads to all the skin problems. Take a spoon of fresh aloe vera gel and add few drops of tea tree oil. Apply it on the pimple and allow it to stay until it dries. Then wash your face with water. Number 3. Lemon juice for pimples. Lemon juice is another natural way to get rid of a pimples or acne very fast. Dip a clean cotton in fresh lemon juice and apply it on the pimples. Allow it to stay overnight and wash your face with warm water. Number 4. Toothpaste. Toothpaste is the most amazing ingredient to get rid of annoying pimples very faster. Apply toothpaste on pimples for overnight and wash your face in the next morning in warm water. These remedies not only treat your pimples magically but also gives you smooth and glowing skin naturally. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. To get more videos, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, stay healthy, stay happy.